this time of year.
Anytime I can break away for a couple hours, get a short ride in the tundra, and be back in time to get the baby. And today is one of those days. And what's really funny, they are predicting big snow tomorrow, so it's maybe the last ride for quite a while.
Thank you.
Look at these blue skies. Wow.
Boy, did we steal a day today. They're predicting snow. I don't see any snow. We'll take every ride we can get. And the only thing left today is we got to put a seat together for Glenn. Little side project I'm working on tonight while Glenn is visiting Karen, putting on this real nifty seat cover for his Ducati. Well, we got to go. Now, we've done enough of these on video, but to get rid of all these temporary staples and get in the heavy-duty staples, we're coming down a home stretch. What a master, what a shoemaker. Hey, can you get my cobbler shoes out?
I'm going to throw those heels on you in a minute, sir.
Yeah, I got look at what he's doing in my shop.
Gonna
oh, my God, look at this.
Going to put those heels on in 1 second, sir.
Oh, man. Luciano, if you only saw what this guy's doing to your Ducati, holy crow.
The seat you said was for Luciano. Oh, right?
This is Luciano's Christmas present.
Beautiful. Came out great.
Let's see, how'd it come out? There you go. Another Glenn Hansen job. Wow. Wow. You're going on your ass in the first corner.